back.
Some restaurant quality stew simmering in the pot.
Thank you.
Going to be out of supplies before too long. Good stuff. I'd rather pet a pig.
Hey, get moving.
What are you about?
Damn it. Got some more work for you. Okay, I'm told our competitors have been running their mouths again, saying our shine's under par now Danny Lee ain't cooking with me no more. So why don't you track down one of their operations and add a little something extra to their batch? See who's under par then. Failing that, just destroy the lot of it.
Thank you.
gonna have fun watching you die.
Hello? Yeah.
Nope.
There you are. Guess that'll do it for now, then.
Tu seras fier de moi, hein, papa? Au travail! Ah, bonjour. You're here to make a delivery, yes? This flavor is nothing special, but it will be quite enough for today's buyer. They are oddly sophisticated, if you understand me. Take your time. It might be an ordinary batch, but is worse. Nothing smashed on the road. La prudence n'a pas l'air d'être son fort.
Thank you. see the sun!
Thank you.
You ready for another job? I mustn't forget to reload my cane.
I'm just in the middle of something! So, what shall we create? D'accord. I have some ideas. Good to see you.
Nothing in this business ever comes easy. Should have learned that by now. My God. Loathing I have for these revenue agents. Goddamn thugs in suits. Preying on simple country folk. Now apparently they're blocking roads around here. Stopping wagons. People are getting antsy. I just had two buyers back out of a deal because they think it's too dangerous. So, I reckon it's time these bastards moved on, don't you? Play them at their own game.
Thank you.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know.
Howdy. You know, sometimes people don't know what they want until someone tells them. Just the way things are. Like some of the businesses around here who think they want to buy their shine from other vendors. Some folks just get set in their ways. I'm sure if you paid them a visit, they'd soon change their minds. I know you can be very convincing.